Hi. Occasionally you'll have an email that's longish and you might decide to yourself, I'd like to turn this email into an actual document that I can either store or do something with rather than it being an email. Well, if you enable in Labs, so go to Gmail Labs and turn on a feature here called Create a Document. Make sure it's enabled so you know how Labs works. If something's not enabled, just click the enable option and then scroll to the top or bottom and save the changes. Let's go back to the inbox. So once that's enabled, if you have an email that's longish, so for example this one here, there's some content in this particular email that might be useful to turn into an actual document. I might want to turn into a help document or a support document, or for some reason just want to keep it. Now that I've enabled that lab, I can go to the More box up here and go down to Create a Document. And it will actually turn that email into a Google Doc. And now, of course, I probably need to edit it and get rid of some stuff that doesn't really belong in a document, doesn't really make sense in a document format. But I don't have to do a cut and paste. I don't have to mess around with font changes and whatnot. I can actually literally just take the content of an email, put it into a document, and then massage the document into whatever it needs to be.